Fed from FX Empire, pound dollar faced resistance at 1.3950 and is trying to settle below the support at 1.3920. If this attempt is successful, it will move towards the next support at 1.39. A move below this level will open the way to the test of the support at 1.3865, which is followed by the support at the 20 EMA at 1.3845. On the upside, a move above 1.3950 will push pound dollar towards the resistance at 1.3980. The next resistance level is located at 1.40. If pound dollar gets above this level, it will head towards the resistance at 1.4020. Have a nice day and good luck!